right here in that May, and at that point it stopped several times during the day, but even then water was filled up at the intake during the day, and it was automatically, this was automatically sent, but it was enough water to generate some power to come on automatically. So even through the dry spell, the short dry spell we did have in the year, we were generating some electricity during the day.
Like,
so would this help work in a hot tub, right? This wouldn't be viable in the hot tub, unless you were overnight or something. I mean, it would be here in